feeling that Dortmund are hanging on just a little bit to this very fragile single goal lead. They might have undone themselves now, though. Yes, they have! And Simon Tonner has got the equaliser, and it's no less than Köln have deserved in this second half. That is the reward for knuckling down and getting on with it of league leaders Bayern. And just as Roman Weidenfeller before him, Roman Bürki, with a mistake. And Köln are back on level terms.